special. And today, free shipping and handling on everything. Such a big deal. All right, these are the pants that I'm wearing. These pants are taken out of my very own wardrobe. I wear these pants on air all the time. I love these pants so much. I bought them in a second color. I have them in black, and I also have them in canvas, which if you don't have any of these, you can start with those colors, black and canvas. We also have navy. Here's the navy. And then I've got more great neutrals. This is the olive gray. I also have it available in the sand. So when Marla's talking about her tanks with the color blocking and multi, and it has sand in it, this is the color pant in the sand that's gonna pull together that color blocking. And of course, these are the ones that I'm wearing right now, and they are the black. I will tell you that I'm wearing them in the medium. I think that probably if I bought them right now, I would probably get the large. That's probably what I should have gotten. But I've had these for a while and they stretch to accommodate 2020. That's all I'm saying.
Which in and of itself is an accomplishment. And yes. You know, we're doing pretty good.
Yeah.
These are my go-to pants in the summer. I have to admit it. These pants, this Essential Knit Crepe is a fabrication that I struggled to bring to you. I used to buy these at a very well-known designer store and loved them. But they were like 160 plus, right? But I'd buy one or two pair each summer and I'd wear them to death. And I loved them so much, I didn't even mind really that they wore out a little in the tushy by the end of the summer. When I started my collection, I brought this fabric into my manufacturer and I said, can we do something like this? And we tried, we worked with a mill. I didn't like the way they turned out. They were pilling, they were bagging, they were doing all the things I hate in a pant. So we took them back and we started all over again. And it took me almost 2 years to bring these pants to you. And I have to tell you, I love this fabric. It's a little bit more substantial than the one I used to buy. The price is amazing. They wash easily, they wear easily. I live in these. Now, Angie has ridiculously long legs, mm-hmm. might I add. On me, they hit just at my ankle bone, so do pay attention to the inseam. I did do a crop. We do have a longer version on hsn.com. I don't know, Rocky, if you can find the number. So these are the ones we brought in for this spring because I think a crop pant is really nice to have.
Do you know, I
want to
jump in and say that the ones I'm wearing are the longer version. So I just don't want people to see. I believe that they are the longer version.
Let me see. Yes. Yeah, they are.
Yeah, these are the
longer. These have
the same pant, but these are a longer version, but they are on hsn.com as well.
Well, these have, and by the way, you know how we talk about how everything mixes and matches. So, for example, we've got this great print that goes with the inky blue, right?
Oh, cute.
So
I haven't seen that yet.
I know, I love it.
That's cute. Yeah,
well, there you know, there's things. I got stuff hidden. Do you see that there's a little slit in the front on these? So there's a front seam that comes down, right? Right down the front. So this is a new design. I just think they're great looking. Just a little extra something.
Do you know, Marla, those aren't the pants. These are the ones without the slit in the front.
Oh, they are?
Yeah.
Oh.
The crepe ankle pants.
Okay.
I just didn't want anybody to be upset when they got at home that didn't have that.
Well, okay, so guess what? There is another one that does have a slit in the front, which we probably have in the almond. So, you know, we've done these in different colors at different times. Each year, and we may have the almond in the others, but I do an ankle this time of year. So check those. If you like the ones that I was selling that I shouldn't have been.
No, you're fine. You're fine. Listen, it's Skype. You're doing amazing. Like, I can't believe you were doing as well as we're doing. These are 28 and a half inches on the inseam, and they're on sale for $62.10. If you want, I would definitely start with the black and then the canvas in this ankle. This is what Angie's wearing. $20.70 to get home and free shipping and handling. These will be your favorite pants. You will buy them in different lengths. You will buy them. You will love them. They're pull-on pants. They're so opaque, like you don't see anything. They're so slimming and flattering, and they're huge customer pick. It takes 4 reviews to be a customer pick. Marla, there's 152 reviews on these pants that make it a customer pick.
Well, there's a reason, because those of us, listen, you know, over time you start to find out like, ah, this is a really great fabric, but ooh, it's really expensive. This is a pant where I don't have to order. When we repeat a style, like the little ankle pant, I don't have to ever reorder them again each season, because they last year after year after year. And I love them. And I look forward to the spring coming, because for me here in Colorado, we definitely have four seasons. You know, it's not like LA where we kind of have 2.5 seasons at best. You know what I mean? At most, they've got 2.5. So they are, for me, my spring, summer, early fall pant. And when it moves into winter, I'm so bummed, because I so love wearing these pants. And it's because of the fabric. So whichever style you choose, whatever color you choose, you're just going to love the fit. You're going to love the way they breathe. And by the way, these are not two-way stretch. These are four-way stretch. So I know. I think Sonia and Angie go to yoga together. And,
whatever they do together, it's working. Yoga,
right? Yeah, I know. Can you imagine the two of them out on the town for a night? It's like, boy, yeah. I'd like to go with them and just watch what happens. But, you know, you could go do yoga in these pants. That's how comfy they are. And you can sit on your tush like I do all day, because I certainly don't go to yoga. And sit on your tush, Zoom all day. And when you get up, you're not going to have a baggy bottom. That is why I love these pants.
Oh, they're just like an essential. And again, any cute shoe is going to be highlighted with this. So it's not like you're wearing shorts, but you are wearing a summer, because you've got that crop look to it. So really great. So if you have a strappy little shoe like I'm wearing and Angie has on, it really shows off your like footwear. And just love it. I love these pants. They're so incredibly comfortable. The ones I'm wearing are a little bit the longer version. These are the crepe ones. And then we've got all the colors. We've got the black, and then we also have the canvas, and I have two neutrals. The sand, again, when you hear Marla has lots of pieces that have that sand color in them, like the color blocking tank that we talked about. So here is the sand. This is the olive gray, and then we also have this great blue. It's called navy. This is a true navy. And then of course black, cannot live without the black. Here is the black. It stays this rich dark black wash after wash after wash. Mine, I've washed them so many times, and they've got all this stretch. There's so much stretch. These are fabulous. That's the other thing about these. The black stays black.
I remember, first it was the flatter fits with you and I, and I was like, you've got to try the flatter fits. It took me a while to get you into these.